Alejandro y es fresco, él es Migma.
You must free him of the debt. The debt ceiling. The debt ceiling is a ceiling I do not love. She's very delicate, like a ballroom skin that demons use, passing into full womanhood. You must smash through it with turgid lights, no? No, no, absolutely not. This is not.
Think about them self-driving cars.
I hear they're testing them in the desert. Run! I'm trying to get them again. Don't stop or swerve off the road.
Example, a coal miner doesn't want to make solar panels. How is he going to look his boy in the face and say, I'll make them good, big, tough solar panels? Let's go have some king world and all the milk. His son would have every right to shoot him. Okay? It is my mission with this show to make everyone understand the real things you should be worrying about. This globalist agenda.
Maybe that's my power.
Through all of our veins.
Thanks, Cole.
Well, that is a fact. See, the agency Lyme disease escaped from a lab, an American lab. And it's completely untrue that it tastes like lime. Will you shut the fuck up?